Disturbing news from the Baltimore Archdiocese when it comes to Catholic schools. Another school is closing, this time at St. Mary of the Assumption in Govins. And that's where 11 News reporter Lisa Robinson joins us live tonight with more on the story. Lisa?
Well, St. Mary of the Assumption Church in Govins has been a fixture here for 135 years. And parents say this closing the school is a huge loss to the community.
Schools closed for the summer, it will be for good for the 165 children who attend St. Mary of the Assumption School. Parents and staff members say it's a big disappointment.
Staff was great. I mean, I'm serious. It's like family. They treated you, you know, just like a family. I mean, I really enjoyed coming. And he did too. So, I mean, he's a little upset, but I mean, like you said, life goes on.
I'm a little disappointed and sad.
Thomasina Hector sent her children here, volunteered, and worked as the cafeteria manager for more than 15 years.
A lot of kids from church used to go here, and church members been here for so long, you know, the fair, they have the fair here, and they have the spaghetti dinner and everything in the kitchen, so it's going to be missed.
Principal Elizabeth Phelan says this is a community school supported by more than 200 student volunteers from Loyola College each year. She says a large majority of the parents received assistance with $4,400 tuition. Despite their efforts, the school is $1 million in debt and needs more money to meet its payroll this year.
Between the economy tanking and investments for different groups have been supportive of the school, there's just no more money for, not enough money for tuition assistance. And our families don't have the money, and many of them have lost jobs and so on. So it's sort of a perfect storm.
Well, Archdiocese spokesman Sean Kane says the population of Catholic schools is changing. And that's one reason the Archbishop has a blue ribbon committee studying the future of Catholic schools and how to help them.
And through the years, they've become more, less and less Catholic. And so you have families that don't go to the parish, so they're not supporting the parish, so then the parish can't support the school. And if we don't get assistance from other means, then we have no way of keeping these schools open.
Now, the Archdiocese is helping teachers and staff find other jobs. Also, next Tuesday at 7 o'clock right here at St. Mary's, other Catholic schools will be here to meet with parents and help them get their children placed for next year. Reporting live in North Baltimore, Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.